We live full-time in our vintage bus. This is how we store our plants on travel day. We put them in the laundry basket and place them in the shower, so that way they can arrive safe.